And Ronda Rousey did not lose last night. Wouldn't be a disqualification, but I get your point, Renee. And look at Ronda taking out her frustrations on Mickie James. Oh, and a kick by Mickie. And another one right to the bruised midsection. And now the shoulders and the arms of Ronda Rousey.
Mickie looking to capitalize on this golden opportunity. And you got to give credit to Baron Corbin. As much crap as you guys have been giving him, he tried to do the right thing. He tried to protect Ronda Rousey.
There's the takedown of Mickie James, trying to soften up Mickie for the patented armbar submission.
I don't know where Ronda's getting this, but bouncing Mickie around like a rag doll right now.
To dig down deep, and Ronda Rousey calls that in a Piper's Pit.
Ronda might be beat up, but she's also mad, which means that she's at her most dangerous.
And Corey, she's not done yet. And again to Mickie James.
The champion is just punishing Mickie.
Looking for a third one here.
Maybe Ronda's having a flashback, pretending it's Charlotte Flair.
Could be. Ronda Rousey now has Mickie James exactly where she wants her, gonna lock in the armbar, perhaps. And she does. Mickie James in trouble. What's Mickie James gonna do? Championship opportunity could go by the wayside here. Mickie taps, Ronda wins.
Your winner by submission and still the Raw Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey!
What a gutsy performance tonight by Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey came out here and she knew she had something to prove. She hated the way that last night ended with Charlotte Flair, and here she stands, still the Raw Women's Champion.
Oh boy. Look out, Ronda, turn around. Nia Jax and Tamina.